Say he did in his words. What did he tell you? You can swear, you can use any language you want. Tell us exactly what he told you he did do it.
That he ripped off her clothes and she refused and she tried to get away, but he was too strong for her. And he did it.
He did what?
Raped her.
What did he say? Did he use those words? Sure, that's okay.
Yeah.
Where did that happen? And she tried to get away, but he was too strong.
Yeah.
And then what did he do to her?
Well, after he was done, that's when he put her back in the Jeep in the back.
Was she dead then yet or not? Randy, were you there when this happened?
No.
Was she dead there then or not?
Yeah.
How do you know that? I feel it.
Side riding my bike. I could hear it.
What could you hear?
Screaming.
Was the door closed at that time?
Yeah.
Did he know you were out there?
No. house already.
Is it light out?
Yeah.
So you go on your bike and you hear screaming coming from where?
His house.
Whose house?
Rusty Ann's.
The house or the garage?
The house.
The house.
Alright.
Then what do you do?
I just went to go get the mail and went in the house.
So you go get the mail, you go in the house, and then what?
Sat down and watched TV.
Okay, Brennan, you're doing a good job. Let's go back to when you go outside and get your bike. And you're gonna go get the mail, you said you heard screaming. Any more, tell us more about what you heard. You said help me, was it female screaming?
Yeah.
What else did you hear her say, if anything?
That's all I heard.
And is her vehicle still there?
Yeah.
Where is the vehicle that time?
By the big trees.
Did that scare you when you heard that screaming?
Sort of.
Did you go over to your house then? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Then you said you rode your bike down to get the mail. Came back, and then what'd you do? Honestly.
Yeah. It's interesting.
Went over to his house. Home. What'd you do?
I went to our garage and put the bike away. And Brian was in there looking at his car.
Yeah.
And he asked if he wants any help, and he said no. That if he wanted help, he would come in and get me or something. But I went in the house and I sat down.
Did Brian hear the screaming too?
No, he had the radio on.
Did you tell Brian?
No.
Okay, you went in the house and sat down.
I waited and then I watched TV for a little bit. And my mom came home.
Did she come home at about what time?
Oh, 4:35.
Okay. And then what happens? To this point now, I think pretty close to truth. How close are we, Brendan?
Pretty close.
Okay, give us the little parts that we already have getting up to that point. Steven, there's something in there we're missing. You heard, I feel like he saw you, you saw him, something in here. That we're missing. Because, you know, we're not idiots. I don't see him coming over the house and asking you to help unless he knows you know something. So tell us what you know that he knew. It's okay, Brad. We already know. I came over to his house. Maybe he asked me to get his mail. Something in here is missing.
Well, when I got the mail, it was like a envelope in there.
Oh.
I knocked on the door and he answered it.
Yeah, then what?
I gave it to him and I left.
No. You just heard screaming over there. You're taking this hard on us and yourself. Be honest. You went inside, didn't you?
Yeah.
You went in the trailer?
Yeah.
Did he invite you in?
Yeah.
Okay. And where was she?
In his room.
Okay. Did you go back there and look?
No.
Brendan, be honest.
I didn't.
How do you know she was in his room?
The door was
was handcuffed, her hands or her legs or both?
Both.
And what were they handcuffed to?
Like the hand that her wrong holes, not even try it.
Okay.
On his bed.
Piece of me just
that I can't back. I gotta believe this is in your.